Carlos and Cecil, connected way beyond the normal reach. It's a plumber who's jumping and running on the way to Princess Peach. It's Jor-El and Lara, it's Mal and Inara. It isn't rocket science, obviously. It's nerdy and it's love, it's you and me. If you asked me, I'd let you cut in line in front of me for Star Wars. When we're talking with people, you can tell them what Deconic wrote. If it made you laugh, I'd forge Riker's autograph at the bottom of a doctor's note. You can tell me the story of how Dothraki children learn to ride. If you want to, you can show me the part in Sailor Moon that made you cry. We can go and see your favorite movie in 3D for the 732nd time. It's Carlos and Cecil, connected way beyond the normal reach. It's a plumber who's jumping and running on the way to Princess Peach. It's Jor-El and Lara, it's Mal and Inara. It isn't rocket science, obviously. It's nerdy and it's love, it's you and me. I would never insist that you had to quit your weekly RPG. If you're happy, then I'm happy, and I wouldn't want to change a single thing. Go sing drunken songs with the pirates all night long as you come home to me. It's Carlos and Cecil, connected way beyond the normal reach. It's a plumber who's jumping and running on the way to Princess Peach. It's Jor-El and Lara, it's Mal and Inara. It isn't rocket science, obviously. It's nerdy and it's love, it's you and me. There is nowhere that I would rather be. It's nerdy and it's love, it's you and me.